Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. Myself Udita and you are watching Udita's Classroom. So today's video, I am sharing some ideas. By using these ideas, some people can go with my ideas and they have some interest in this type of ideas. I'm quite sure. Because this is not for all, because so I am dedicating this video to those people who has to stop their study in the mid of their career. Yes guys, this is the idea of some small business that some people who has to stop their study but has some interest in their business. So go with me and follow my channel, and if you are newcomer my channel, I am requesting you to subscribe my channel, click the bell icon just beside the subscription box and also click all, because when I put any type of videos, you will notified at that time. My channel is related about some engineering tutorials, some tips and tricks, how to crack exam, how to crack board exam, and some ideas I am sharing with you, and also some government job information. So guys, let's get started. So first of all, I am requesting you that please follow this video till the end, because I am sharing some ideas and some notice that you can apply, and some ideas you just can grab with these ideas and you can start your business. Number one, I am telling you that I just pointing out the first small business that you can start from your home, that is the tuition or classroom or your coaching, because education is endless, and when you can share your knowledge, you can share your education knowledge that can gather a maximum knowledge to you, and you can help to another people. So you can start a small coaching center or small tuition business from your home. So this is the first option, that you can start your coaching center without any investment, a huge number of money. Number two, that you can start some food business, because this time people are so foodie and love food. So food business is quite helpful to you to gather some money, some pocket money, and you have not invest a huge number of money, I think. So food business, you can start some catering business, some home catering business, and if you are a good cook, then you can start a small restaurant, that means some snacks business from your balcony or from your home. And this is the number two. And number three, that if you have some internet knowledge and if you have some internet ideas, then you can start some online business. You can buy or sell through internet, take order or take some freelancing business through your using your internet. Number four, if you are quite interested to arrange some event or arrange some birthday party, or you are good organizer in any party organization, that you can start this from your home, that you can apply your knowledge, your ideas in your home or in your town or in your locality or your colony. So you can run your event management business from your home. And number five, that is, you have a good handicraft work or you are good in any type of stitching, then you can start a small shop in your home also, that are stitching some suits, some silver. You can design some beautiful clothes, and also you can give a small shop, and you can start a small shop or small business by your handicraft, because nowadays that is a trend that people can buy the some handicraft product, and that they can decorate their home. So you can take this opportunity to make some handicraft product and sell these through your shop and through also through some online. So you can start your handicraft or some stitching business from your home. So I think this is some 5 small business ideas that you can start from your home without invest a huge number of money, but you can earn a huge number of money to enrich your pocket money, to enrich your income, and you can also start your further study. So guys, hopefully this video is helpful to you who are eagerly awaiting for some business ideas, and this is some business ideas after your 12th exam. So guys, if you like my videos, then please like, share and subscribe my channel, and also keep supporting my channel. Thanks for watching guys, take care, goodbye.